My name is Miss Long, and I'm going to read to you today a story called A Christmas Wish. This book is written by Marcus Sudwick, and the level is 1.2 Accelerated Reader, and the quiz number is 74614. A Christmas Wish. It's winter, but it's warm. And there's no sign of snow. I wish. I wish it would snow like it does in my snow globe. Magical is happening. It's starting to snow. Just a little at first. Then more and more. This is no ordinary snowstorm. Something really magical is happening. A Christmas wish has come to life. Morning arrives, and with morning, everything changes. The dancing stops. The snow subsides. And the magic has just begun. The back of the book says, make a wish on Christmas Eve, and and you never know what might happen. A Christmas